our first Adopt-a-Highway cleanup. We do it on US 1. And we already have a pile that Cindy and I did earlier this week. It's 365 pounds. That tire alone was 86 pounds. We just didn't want our volunteers to have to carry it. So we're all set up. We're ready for our volunteers to arrive. And we're at the Big Pine Key Neighborhood School. It's the charter school in Big Pine. So thank you for letting us use your school. We've got our golf cart driver here. That'll be really nice picking up the bags. Got Don and Louise Maynard. We know them from Concrete Public Marine Army. And Pam, my trashy friend from CRMA, and myself. That's a virgin grabber. We're on the golf cart. We're making rounds to pick up. We've got Jean. Linda Nixon from Monroe County Sheriff's down there protecting us as we protect your paradise. My husband Ken. We're going to go pick up some more bags. This is a bunch of plastic bags from the ice machine right there. I'm trying to work on a PVC pipe that people can slip their bag on. We've even got the sheriff here. We've got another load. So where did all that come from? Just down there. Amazing. Here is some of what we have so far. This is just a walk around of the pile. My husband's not back with the golf cart yet. Got another cart load full. Thank you so much, Patty, for the golf. Okay, we have the weight announcement. That is amazing.
Yeah, so
thank you, everyone. Frovio should be coming soon. We have Frovio picking up our trash.
I think so. No, it's
908 pounds.
I'm telling you.
What do you think?
I'm surprised.
What is your name?
Elvis.
How are you? Elvis?
Yeah.
Oh,
Elvis.
Cool. You must be pretty cool. We've got 908. I've got a small section to go back and do. We filled an entire truck. I think Ferovial was impressed.
Mm-hmm.
You were impressed.
I was.
Yeah, well, thank you. It was our pleasure. It's Coastlove. We're here protecting your paradise. It's too funny. It would have been back on the highway. I'm back. We have a new grand total. I went out and picked up the four blocks that we couldn't get earlier because we ran out of time. I'm adding to that 908 pound total that you had previously, and now we have over 925 pounds. This is Susan, Coastlove, protecting your paradise. Until next time, thanks.